And so with a thoracic curve to the right, there might be more of a rib hump on this right side. And so I'm just going to cue Sarah to try to tuck this under a little bit. Yeah. And sometimes bearing a little bit more weight on the pinky end of the hand will help facilitate that.